The better understanding is a first step. I think the second step, and very important, is to analyze what is happening with the regulations and institutions in the countries, because the big responsibility for this situation is in hand of the government. In addition, as third step, I suggest to include strongly the social participation for a better solutions for this problematic.